Hi, this is Dr. Pearl Sinnoh, and welcome you back to this week's episode. This is Amy Roberts. Amy is our wonderful co-host and our treatment coordinator. She's one of the first people you meet in our office, and this week we're talking about retainers, everyone's favorite subject.
Yeah.
You know, it's what everyone's talking
right.
about. It's kind of, if you look on Facebook, it's all about retainers. We talked in the first two episodes. If you didn't see those this week, go ahead and catch up. They're in the archive. We reviewed why retainers are so mm-hmm. important, and then we talked about different types of retainers. So hopefully you're familiar with those topics. If you're not, this is your chance to go catch up.
Mm-hmm.
Today we're talking and kind of answering a question that we get a lot from parents whose kids have been through braces and they're about to mm-hmm. head off to college, they're done with high school, and they want to know, like, what do we need to watch so that the kid doesn't come back mm-hmm. from college with crooked teeth? So what would you say, like, is the number one issue we see in kids that are heading off to college before they do?
Right. We really need to be paying attention to the wisdom teeth. Are they ready to come out? Do they need to come out? And what do I need to do to get them out?
Exactly. So mm-hmm. we see, I think, you know, because the average age in our office for mm-hmm. kids going through braces is 12 or 13, mm-hmm. maybe 11 or 12 for girls, 12 or 13 for boys. And by the time they're ready to go to college, they've been out of braces for years. And so we'll kind of see them. It's kind of a nice little mm-hmm. reunion. They'll come back. We'll take a quick x-ray and we'll see where the wisdom teeth are. It's the last item you should mm-hmm. be checking off of your to-do list to say the wisdom teeth are out. They're not going to cause a problem. We can head off to college and not worry about them flaring up, because they tend mm-hmm. to flare up at the worst time, right around finals or right around some big project. So go ahead and check with your dentist or check with us. If you've been through braces in our office, we can give you a recommendation on when you should have those taken out. And that is a good tip for parents who can then say, the teeth are straight, mm-hmm. retainers are in, wisdom teeth are out. You can kind of yep. do one of these. So that's the goal. So hopefully this has been helpful. We do have an article, believe it or not. I'm full of articles. I've got an article about articles. I mean, we've got an article on wisdom teeth. And that article we'll post on the website. We'll post on the Facebook page. We hope you guys enjoy this. Have a great week. Don Reed does have some web deals before we go. She's going to tell you a little bit about the Sweet Swap. It's coming up November 1st.
Burleson so. Orthodontics VIP member Don Marie here, reminding our viewers to join us for our Sweet Swap candy exchange on November 1st from 3 to 6 p.m. Enjoy fun prizes, contests, and a grand prize raffle at Burleson Orthodontics in Briarcliff Village. Exchange your extra Halloween candy for cool gifts and support a great cause. Dr. Burleson will donate $1 to one of his favorite charities, Smiles Change Lives, for each pound of candy collected, and then pack up all the sweet treats and send them to our troops overseas. Help us reach our goal this year of 500 pounds of candy and have some fun at the same time. We will see you November 1st at Burleson Orthodontics in Briarcliff Village from 3 to 6 p.m. Now back to Dr. B.
Great. Thanks, Donna Marie. We hope you guys will join us on November 1st here at the office. It's from 3 to 6 p.m. It's just a lot of fun. We're going to be exchanging candy for great prizes and donating $1 per pound of the candy we collect to Smiles Change Lives. So thanks for joining us. Have a great week. Take care and be well. Bye-bye.